Welcome to Communities at Work. Tonight we're going to be doing our show in both English and Spanish, so stay with us while we talk about the Community-Centered Healthy Marriage and Relationship Program, which is brought to you by the Community Prevention Partnership of Berks County. Zoraida?
Sí, buenas noches. Mi nombre es Zoraida Mohring. Trabajo para el Community Prevention Partnership. Esta noche le vamos a tener un programa, le vamos a hablar del programa que tenemos, estamos ofreciendo en el Community Prevention Partnership. Se llama Programa de Parejas.
Okay. We're each going to introduce ourselves. My name is Anita Miller. I am a director for with Family and Community. And I oversee the Community-Centered Healthy Marriage and Relationship Program. And Zoraida, if you could do my introduction in Spanish for me, I would appreciate it.
Okay. Su nombre es Anita Miller. Ella es la directora del Trabajo y Comunidad y también la directora y supervisora del Programa de Healthy Relationship, Programa de Parejas para el Community Prevention Partnership.
And you are?
And mi nombre es Zoraida Mohring. Soy case manager. Soy trabajadora social para el programa de parejas.
And in English?
In English. My name is Zoraida Mohring, and I am case manager for the Healthy Relationship Program and for the, my goodness,
Community
Prevention Partnership. I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's a big, long name.
Okay.
So
I know.
It's the program's name. Also with us, I will let Javier introduce himself.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Javier Baldeon, and I am the youth developer of United Community Services.
Español?
Buenas tardes, todo el mundo. Mi nombre es Javier Baldeon, y soy el youth developer para la organización United Community Services.
Okay. Zoraida, can you please tell us who's eligible for this community-centered healthy marriage and relationship program?
El programa, las personas tienen que ser de 18 años o más, son para personas solteras o parejas, tienen que vivir en la ciudad de Reading, el 19601, el zip code, el area code, las clases también, las secciones se dan en inglés y español, se dan también durante el día.
Okay, so to be eligible for the program, you need to be at least 18 years of age, reside in the city of Reading. We need you to speak either English or Spanish because we have the program in both of those languages. And then you can come by yourself. You can come with a boyfriend or a spouse. If you want to come but you want to bring your sister, your neighbor, your mother, that's fine. If you're married and you want to come all by yourself without your husband or your wife, that's fine as well. There's no limitation on who can participate in this program.
Algo que se me olvidó decirles, el programa también se ofrece en español, en los dos idiomas, inglés y español. Lo que Anita Miller le acaba de decir es que el programa puede ser para personas solteras, casadas. A veces tenemos personas que nos traen los vecinos, los amigos, las hermanas. Some people bring their sisters and their brothers and their neighborhood. We offer those in both English and Spanish.
Okay. What we offer are healthy relationship workshops. And they usually run at least 10 weeks. It depends on the size of the class. And also the time frame that we're given, if we're given 2 hours or if an agency asks us to come in and be there for longer, it might not take as many weeks, or if it's a shorter period of time, it might take us, you know, more weeks. In addition to the workshops, to kind of help people be able to take advantage of the workshops, we provide childcare on site. And we can do that whether we're presenting the program in a local church or a local school or at another agency. And for those who don't have transportation, we provide taxi service for those who need it. So we really try and keep the excuses out of there for you not being able to come. And we also provide a light meal. It could be pizza, it could be sandwiches, it could be fried chicken, but it will be there for whoever is attending the session and then the children that they bring with them.
Durante las secciones de los talleres a nuestro alcance, le proveemos cuido de niño gratis, le proveemos transportación gratis, también le ofrecemos una comida ligera para las personas que llegan bien rapidito de trabajar y no tienen el tiempo para cocinar en la casa, pueden, pues, no comer en su casa, la comida es gratis, todo es gratis. Ella, según dice Anita, like Anita say, is no excuses. No hay excusa para, pues, quedarse en la casa y no registrarse para participar en el programa de Healthy Relationship, del programa de parejas. El programa es divertido. Le ofrecemos, le hablamos de trabajo, de recursos, de empleo y temas legales, de salud mental y abusos de drogas y sustancias controladas.
Also, we provide case management services for those who wish to take advantage of that, and our case managers can refer their participants to numerous types of resources in the community. And you can either see your case manager in our office, or most people prefer that the case manager come to their home and do a home visit.
Durante la participación en el programa, nosotros, yo como trabajadora social y case manager, le proveo, le visito en el hogar, le ayudamos con referidos. Si la persona tiene problemas de salud mental, algún problema en el hogar con sus niños, nosotros le, como trabajador social, le proveemos, le hacemos referido, los referidos indicados a donde tienen que mandarlos y los niños y con la familia.
And as I said earlier, the classes are held either at local churches, local schools, other agencies. We're able to hold classes in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. We're really able to provide a wide variety of choices when it comes to classes. We have one starting at Eiley Charter School tomorrow. It's in English from 10 to 12, so we already have the participants kind of set up with their taxi service and things for tomorrow. We do have two classes that are coming up, and they're in Spanish. One will be starting Thursday, May 30th at Holy Cross Church, and another one will be starting June 3rd, it's a Monday evening, at Holy Cross Church.
Nosotros le proveemos las clases, las secciones, los talleres en inglés y español por la mañana y por la tarde. Para aquellas personas que trabajan durante el día, proveemos las clases por la tarde empezando de 6 a 8 de la noche. También las tenemos durante el día. Proveemos estas clases en las iglesias locales, localizada en Holy Cross y también en San Lucas. También la damos en la escuela, en la Charter School, que se llama ILEAD. Estas clases son en español. Próximamente vamos a empezar una mañana, mayo 14, de 10 a 12 del día. Le vamos a estar ofreciendo taxi, transportación gratis a las personas que necesitan transportación y también cuido de niños. Nosotros como trabajadoras sociales y la facilitadora le hace una llamada a los participantes para dejarles saber cuál es el día para que no se le olviden.
So hopefully we've piqued your interest a little bit and you'd like to learn more about this program. If you would like to call our offices, our number is 610-376-6988, and our offices are open 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. But if you need to call after that time, you can always leave a message. You can leave a message for myself in English or for Zoraida in Spanish.
Cualquier pregunta que usted tenga acerca del programa, de Healthy Relationship, del programa de parejas, me puede llamar a mí, Zoraida Mohring, dejarme un mensaje al 610-376-6988 y también al 610-741-5549.
Okay. Also, we partner with United Community Services, which is why Javier is with us this evening. So anyone that is in our program and is interested in either increasing their skills or looking for help becoming employable or maybe better employable, learning some computer skills, things like that, we can refer them to United Community Services. First, I'm going to let Zoraida talk a little bit about our curriculum before we take a break, and when we come back, we'll talk to Javier, but the curriculum first.
Mm-hmm. Durante las sesiones, nosotros somos, son 10 secciones en que se ofrecen en los talleres. Estas secciones son en español, cuando lo ofrecemos en español, son 10 por 10 semanas. Y dentro de ese currículo, este es el libro que nosotros utilizamos para ofrecer las clases. Este libro tiene pues preguntas que solamente el participante usa y las respuestas. Ellos lo pueden dejárselo a su casa o dejarlo en el lugar donde ofrecemos las clases. Dentro de este currículo, esta clases, talleres, se aprenden, el participante aprende de cómo sentirse segura o seguro, dejarse llevar o no decidir. También las cuatro señales de peligro en la comunicación, pruebas de comunicación, los problemas y los eventos. También nosotros tenemos una prueba de personalidad, un examen de personalidad que le ofrecemos en inglés y español, primary colors, colores primarios. Y esto le encanta a los participantes, los clientes, they love to do this test. Porque así ellos, pues, no todo el mundo tiene la misma personalidad y los mismos caracteres. Y ellos leen sus preguntas, respuestas, y luego sacan una conclusión de cuál es su color y cuál es su personalidad. Y todos se ponen y dicen, ay, con razón, mi esposo y yo no somos iguales. That's the reason sometimes me and my husband are not the same. Los libros tienen ellos, a veces, el escogido de llevarlo a la casa o dejarlo. También ustedes, tenemos una clase que empieza el día mayo 30. Esta clase es de 10 de la mañana a 12 del día y la vamos a dar en el Holy Cross. Tenemos transportación gratis, cuidado de niños, so no hay excusa para quedarse en su casa. Llámenos al 610-376-6988. Y para registrarse en el programa.
And what Zoraida was showing was the workbook that we use when we're doing the classes and also the primary colors. It's a personality test. And I believe I was yellow. Are you yellow as well?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's very, even as staff, we've done it and looked at it and decided if it fits our job description or not. But it also gives clues. If you're a yellow, what are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? If your spouse is blue, what are some issues that the two of you might have and how to better address them from your different personalities? So there's a lot of good information in both the primary colors and the workbooks themselves. Different communication skills, how to stop a fight from escalating, how to take a timeout using a speaker-listener technique. So there's a lot of really good information, and the participants love the class. After the first one, the next week they show up and they've got friends and neighbors in tow with them to come along. So it's a very exciting program. Mm-hmm. We're going to take a brief intermission now for a station identification break, and we'll be right back.
You're watching Communities at Work on bctv.org. Be informed, be involved, be a member. For membership information, go to www.bctv.org/support/membership. For more information about your community and how to become involved, go to www.bctv.org.
Welcome back to Communities at Work. We're talking about the Community-Centered Healthy Marriage and Relationship Program, which is part of the Community Prevention Partnership of Berks County. We've been talking about all the things that are involved in the healthy relationship portion of our program, but now it's time to move on to the work readiness portion. We are doing the show in English and Spanish, so stay with us as we do this. Javier?
Hello, everyone. So my name is Javier Baldeon, as I had mentioned earlier, and I'm going to talk a little bit about, give you a little background about what United Community Services does. As you know, United Community Services is a community-based organization serving the Reading and Berks area. In partnership with Community Prevention Partnership, UCS offers work readiness training to all individuals completing the Healthy Relationships Workshop. This 8-week course offers topics to prepare you for the workforce, such as communication, interviewing, and work readiness. In addition to the work readiness class is a computer class that meets once a week, and the computer training familiarizes you with typing, internet usage, and creating documents using Microsoft Word, things of that nature. In addition to that, UCS also provides many services to the community, including a monthly food pantry and assistance in applying for benefits through the United Way, utilizing their HelpLink website. Lastly, is the UCS also has a youth build program for young adults looking to obtain their GED and gain some valuable work experiences. And that program is for young adults ages 17 to 24. If anyone has any further information, you can check us our website at www.ucswf.org or give us a call at 610-374-3319. And I'll be doing this in Spanish now, and so, como le digo, mi nombre es Javier Baldeon y trabajo por la organización United Community Services. United Community Services es una organización de base comunitaria que sirve la ciudad de Reading y la zona de Berks. En colaboración con Community Prevention Partnership, United Community Services ofrece entrenamiento de trabajo a todas las personas que han cumplido el taller de relaciones saludables con Community Prevention. El curso es de 8 semanas y ofrece ayuda en prepararte para un trabajo con asistencia de temas en como comunicación, entrevista de trabajo y resúmenes. Además de la preparación de trabajo, la clase también ofrece una clase de computación. La clase de computación básica para ayudarte a familiarizarse con mecanografía y el uso del Internet y la creación de documentos usando el programa de Microsoft Word. UCS también ofrece numerosos servicios adicionales a la comunidad, incluyendo una dispensa de comida mensual y asistencia aplicando por beneficios utilizando el sitio de web de United Way. UCS también tiene el programa de Youth Build para jóvenes entre la edad 17 a 24 buscando en busca de su GED y experiencia de trabajo. Para obtener más información de nuestro programa o si tienen cualquier pregunta, usted puede visitar nuestro sitio en web www.ucswf.org o darnos una llamada 610-374-3319. Gracias.
They bless you both for having to go back and forth in languages. Actually, I have a quick question, Javier.
Yes.
Just my son's 19, so I've noticed a lot of times when he wants to apply for a job, they don't have a paper application anymore. They tell you to go online.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Is that something that participants can do at your offices?
Yes, they can do that. Participants, we help them. That's one of the things that we geared up on computer classes. One of the first things we do if they get a little early is we go onto certain websites and we help them apply for jobs, if that's something that you're interested in, to submit their resume in an email format. So, I mean, definitely.
Yeah, it gets very confusing even if you've never applied before, because I know I've had to sit with him and go, no, you have to put this here. No, you can't type that in there. You have to type that in down here. And so that's something that you help the clients
absolutely,
with.
Yes.
And Español, por favor.
Oh, sí, también ella preguntó si, por ejemplo, si uno de nuestros individuos que está en el programa de nosotros necesita ayuda aplicando por un trabajo. Nosotros podemos ayudarle con eso, no hay problema. Nosotros puede ser la solicitud por internet o mandarlo por correo electrónico, sin problema.
Mm-hmm. Quiero añadir un poquito más de lo que está diciendo Javier acerca de su agencia y los servicios que ellos ofrecen. Una vez, me parece que en la tercera clase que nosotros ofrecemos, invitamos a Javier y a Mickey, we invited them mm-hmm. to our class, a nuestras secciones, y ellos le hablan un poquito de los servicios que ellos ofrecen, that they offer in their agency, a nuestros participantes. De ahí, cuando los participantes, los clientes ya se gradúan, a la última, luego nosotros los referimos al programa de ellos, y ahora mismo ellos han empezado una clase. Pueden obtener programas para el GED, se le ofrecen uh-huh. el GED, le ayudan a hacer resumés, ayudarle también en la computadora básica, aprender, le enseñan cómo, bueno, usar una computadora, porque a veces como padres nosotros no sabemos, bueno, no saben cómo utilizar una computadora, y los niños a veces se pasan en la computadora y nosotros no sabemos utilizarla. So, esos son algunos de los servicios que él ofrece, y usualmente, actualmente hay muchos de nuestros clientes participantes que están participando, que asisten a los servicios y a los programas que ellos tienen. Un programa muy bueno. They offer a lot of services in their program, and you have to take advantage of that.
And as Zoraida's mentioned several times, all of this is free.
There
is no cost to this for anyone, not our services, not the classes, not United Community Services. There are things they offer. Everything is free.
Todo es gratis para este programa. Lo único que le pedimos es que ustedes llamen al 610-376-6988 para registrarse en el programa de parejas. Y digo pareja, pero puede ser para personas solteras, no soltera, casada, no soltera. Y tener 18 años o más, personas que hablan español o inglés. Me pueden llamar a mí, a Zoraida Mohring, pueden llamar a Sandy Kissinger, Anita Miller o Norma Montañez. Y también se nos olvidó decir que al final de los talleres, ustedes como participantes reciben un certificado. You're going to receive a diploma at the end of the program.
One of the things that we did to try and make the classes a little more exciting, because we understand that 10 weeks is a very long commitment. As the writer was saying, we do have United Community Services coming in. At least we try and do it like three times mm-hmm. per session, talk about their different services. We have a very special game that we play, relationship mm-hmm. bingo, and we have prizes mm-hmm. that are donated to us, and they're usually pretty good prizes. Mm-hmm. I know laundry detergent seems to be the really big hot ticket item, mm-hmm. but it's just reinforcing the concepts in the curriculum, so helping you remember the things that you've learned. So that's a fun activity that we do. We often get either cake or pastries or something from the food bank to kind of add to the meal and make it a little more special. And we've had different presenters come in. We've had someone come in and just talk about basic banking. It really surprised me that 20% of residents in the city of Reading either don't have a bank account or they're underbanked. So that's a really big issue that we're dealing with.
Nosotros en nuestro programa hacemos cosas divertidas. No solamente utilizamos el currículo. We don't just sit in front of you and talk and talk and talk. O hablamos y hablamos. También utilizamos y hacemos cosas divertidas, como un bingo. Bingo de cómo comunicarse uno con los otros. Utilizamos las mismas vocabulario que utilizamos en el workbook, en el libro, en el currículo, para saber si ustedes están aprendiendo en ese programa.
Okay, since we're getting ready to wrap up in a few minutes, and it's taking us twice as long because we're doing everything mm-hmm. in English yes. and Spanish, I'm going to go to Javier first and say, is there anything else you would like to add to the program for tonight?
Yeah, other than that, as I said, you know, maybe possibly later just put our website up or something like that, so you can, if anyone has more information, or just contact us, and we're here. I mean, yeah, other than that,
okay.
That's all.
Español?
Como de nuevo les digo, y si tienen cualquier pregunta o quieren saber más de cualquiera de los programas, puedes llamarnos a 610-374-3319 y estamos aquí a sus órdenes.
And everyone who enrolls in the Community-Centered Healthy Marriage and Relationship Program does get referred to United Community Services. So we work very much hand mm-hmm. in hand with each other to make sure that not only are you communicating better with your spouse, with your children, but you can also communicate better with your boss, with your coworkers. So it all mm-hmm. kind of goes hand in hand. Mm-hmm. And Zoraida, is there anything else you would like to add?
Sí, solamente le quiero dar las gracias por estar con nosotros esta noche, y esperamos poder estar con ustedes y que ustedes estén con nosotros y que tomen ventaja de este programa. Todo mm-hmm. es gratis en el programa. Por favor, de llamar al 610-376-6988 para inscribirse y participar en este importante programa que tenemos. Se llama Healthy Relationship, programa de parejas, pero no solamente para parejas, Ahí van a aprender cómo educar a sus hijos, la crianza de sus hijos, en la comunicación y destreza, en su trabajo, en la comunidad y con todo el mundo que usted los rodea. Gracias y buenas noches.
And that number again, if you would like more information about the Community-Centered Healthy Relationship Program, please just call 610-376-6988. Our offices are generally open Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., but we do have a voicemail system. If you need to call on a weekend or an evening, just leave us a message, and we will call you back. And again, that's in English or Spanish. And one of the things I wanted to share was just the little ways that things change for people that have a big impact. We had one woman who went through the program, and when she came back to class one day, she had to report that normally when she and her sister would talk on the phone, if they would get into a squabble, they would not talk to each other for weeks. But because of what she had been learning in the class, she had called her sister back the next day after a squabble and said, "You know, you sounded really stressed yesterday." And her sister said, "Oh, I was. This is what was going on." And the fight ended like that. That had never happened for them before. It used to be something that would go on and on and on. Are there any examples you can think of for clients have shared?
Well, it's, sí, hay muchos ejemplos de este tipo de relaciones que tienen las hermanas, parejas, los matrimonios, entre los hijos. Usualmente utilizamos y escuchamos muchas cosas de lo que nos hablan los padres de sus hijos y las peleas que ellos tienen, pero de acuerdo a lo que ellos han aprendido en nuestro programa, como el time out, el tiempo afuera, ellos lo utilizan con su pareja, con su matrimonio y también con sus hijos, que a veces, bueno, no se sabe cómo utilizar este time out, el tiempo afuera.
I was going to say, that was a story about taking a time out,
yeah.
And how that can really save your marriage from an argument. Well, I would like to thank Javier and Zoraida for joining me tonight. It's just a really wonderful program. I know it's a really long name, Community-Centered Healthy Marriage and Relationship, but it is definitely worth every breath it takes to say the name. Again, if you'd like more information, you can call 610-376-6988. Buenas noches. Good night.
Good night.